implant in their presence a new organ, an organ-like cundibuffer, but this time having such problems. Birdie said every one of these unfortunates, during the process of his existence, should constantly sense and be aware of the inevitability of his own death, as well as of the death of everyone upon whom his eyes, or attention, rest. Only such a sensation and such an awareness could destroy the egoism now so completely crystallized in them that it has swallowed up the whole of their essence, and at the same time uproots the tendency to hate others which flows from it, the tendency that engenders those mutual relationships which are the chief cause of all their abnormalities, unbecoming to free-brained beings and maleficent for them and for the whole of the universe. Chapter 48 from the author. After 6 years of work, merciless toward myself and with almost continuous tense mentation, yesterday I at last finished putting down on paper in a form, I think, accessible to everybody the first of the three series of books I intended to write, and in which I had decided to develop a whole body of ideas, which would permit me to accomplish, first in theory and then in practice, accumulated in human mentation over the ages, by me.